certain swagger to their play and inner self-belief.
Don't be a kick making excuses, Hugh. Now, can they move on? Watch, boom, through ball. Ah, shit, didn't work. He's made the interception. Oh, come on, I didn't touch him.
Lopez. Dan Gosling. Read the play well. Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Oh, fuck you.
Jay Rodriguez. Strong challenge. Tuki. Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Good oh, come on, with bloody post. Oh, you're kidding me. He's shitting him. I'm going to sell him soon.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Oh, John's in my half. John's in my half. Can't be having that. Who's in my box? Is that first shot you've had, yeah? Bam. Oh, come on, get it.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Leandro Trossa.
Yes, my mate. He's playing FIFA in his bedroom, yeah.
Madison. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Come on, give me someone decent. Finally, he scores.
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Yeah.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Edit. Boom. Ah. Ed is a shit on this game.
Straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but would have been a surprise.
Watch. Overhead. Boom. Boom.
Good handling from him. The visitors have
it
locked to the ball.
Whoa.
No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Incisive ball from Higuain.
Damn.
Oh, it's a great goal.
Top marks for resilience. They've had to absorb an awful lot of pressure, but sprung out. And what a good goal that was.
Up we go again, 2-1. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Oops.
Turnover in play here with that interception.
Lovely, incisive pass. Pedro.
Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
I'm going to score then and all. Look at that, 30 shots to 2.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Gundogan. Now Tongi Dombele. Gundogan. Tuki. Gundogan. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. It's Ilkay Gundogan. What an opportunity if he puts it to the right man. It's a drive.
Gundogan again.
Yeah, look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
Gundogan. Always thinking. He's had a pair of shots now.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Now Tongi, oh, come on, he smacked him in the face then.
Pedro.
It's mine. That'll be a throw. Hey, how was that yours? Ooh.
Some options. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Push.
On the volley. And he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
See that gameplay then?
Well, I'm sure he'll be looking Boom. Back at this later tonight because these kind of volleys, they're not easy, and he executed it superbly.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Not completed, really. Offside given against.
Oh.
Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lackluster performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He'll be lucky to get a 4 in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Pedro, Gundogan, Puki. They could be in behind the back line. Oh,
poor oh.
Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed. The opposition scoring.
Oh, come on. Oh, what a foul.
I got his angles wrong with the pass.
He's defending.
Gundogan. James Maddison.
What?
He's got skill with the ball. Backing back to goal with pass. Written all over.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Times
for the man in goal. Yeah, and
that's the nature. Told you won't
beat me.
I'm king of Carlton cards, me, mate.
The great winger can make a great game because of their individual skills in wide areas, but he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, I can't remember.
And shoots!
Oof!
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest. Have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
What are they actually doing there?
Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. And here's the shot. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Tongi Dombele, James Maddison, Leandro Trossard.
Yep.
Really in the clear now.
Oh.
It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to
yeah.
do that.
Spending money. That's wow.
Jay Rodriguez. Cut out the pass. So we're coming down now towards the last.
That's what people do, they spend money.
Could get the ball back here and they have done.
You best get some overtime in at work, can't you?
Well, the defender's shown him inside and there he goes. This could be promising.
Oh.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Can't
keep the ball at the moment. James Maddison. Oh. His laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Fuki. Well, the Pedro.
Offside.
He's gone too early. He's offside. Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Gundogan. Now Tongi Dombele. Surely. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't.
And never beat King of Carlton cards, will you?
Professional performance and a really good one out here.
You are.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in
the game. Stop making excuses up.
Team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
What's he doing there?
Opportunity goes begging because
of... How did that miss?
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Excellent interception.
Nope, 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 nope.
Read the play well to intercept. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Gundogan. Pedro.
Fucking foul. Give me that foul.
And he's given the free kick.
Well, you expect 100% effort, and these supporters don't think they've seen it. Their players haven't shown enough aggression, enough energy out there.
He can cross it now. They're getting set for the corner. That old song, you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they?
Oh.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last...
Champion, I'm champion.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity...
All right, I'm off out now anyway. In a bit, matey.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Could be on.